Hello again. Day 198. Here we are. It's National Emoji Day today. I'm very thankful for emojis. They give that extra little something-something that you can't always get from words. You know what I mean? Emojis, GIFs, memes. It's comedy gold. Unless something is particularly somber or sad, I don't think a well-placed GIF is ever inappropriate. Just suitable for all occasions. My most used emoji is probably that one. Flash just pucker sometimes, isn't it? Anywho, lover of the light, Mumford and Sons. Hope you enjoy. In the middle of the night, I may watch you go. There'll be no value in the strength of woes that I'll have grown. There'll be no comfort in the shade of your shadows thrown. But I'll be yours, be mine. Stretch out my life, pick the seams out, take what you like, close my ears and eyes, watch me stumble. But I'll be yours, be mine.
See you tomorrow.